We're talking like...
How many years have you had this car for around? Full three?
Three and a half. Hi, Chris. I was just thinking, I think Chris is not his first time on the vlog.
I think your first appearance is when you're in your garage.
The drag video, man.
Well, no, it is when you're putting the intakes on Rosman's car.
Oh, yeah.
Your mom came out and he's right on the edge.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
That was pretty funny.
All right.
You want to explain what we're doing? School project?
School project. I'm filming Mr. College. Cannon, and Mr. Cannon, you know, understands that he needs to own
it. He's got a Canon too, the Canon cameras over here.
Yeah, Canon.
Oh boy.
Oh, you're fine.
I f***ed up your tripod.
It's kind of the ideal setup. Engine in the front, gearbox in the middle, you know, 6-speed manual in the middle, and then of course drive to the rear, so it's an awesome car. It's pretty fast.
Yeah, you guys know Chris. You remember I was filming down at the drag strip over the summer.
Hi.
So what have you done to your car since then?
Since then? Short shifter.
Got a short shifter in there?
Yep. For commuting season, we got the stock exhaust back on, as of now at least. And, well, you can't really tell from the looks of it, but the whole car is dynamatted currently.
Very nice.
So, lots of sound insulation, lots of quiet driving. Yeah, it's still...
Looks like a phone.
How you get a rig stuff. CFAB
is really almost like
perfect.
Okay, cool. So we helped Chris out. We got a bunch of video of the car and stuff for whatever project he's doing for school. Maybe at the end, we'll see if it's within his licensing agreement. Maybe I can get a quick copy of it or something to throw in the vlog. I don't know. We'll have to talk to him. Anyways, it's 4:54. I'm on my way back into town now. It's cold. It's 47. That shouldn't be that cold, but it really feels cold. It's got to be a wind, and there's been very little sun all day. I was just thinking the other day, I have not worn my sunglasses now in well over a week, and that's rare for me. Like, it has just been cold, cloudy, overcast Ohio. This is why I won't live here, because it's so depressing. It sucks. I mean, in the summer, it's tolerable. It rains almost every day, but you can sometimes avoid that. There's really no good time to be here. Anyways, though, so I'm going to go back. I need gas. I haven't put gas in this car for like 10 days. I have a range of 26 miles on about a 16th of a tank. So this guy pulled out in front of me a few minutes ago. White Balance. Yeah, it's a big, I don't know what kind of a truck. Big pickup truck. And like a 30-foot freaking game GT truck trailer on it or something. Pulls right out in front of me. This is a 45 or going 38. So I gotta love that. There's nobody behind me, but he pulls out right in front of me.
When I get bored at almost 3 o'clock in the morning, that's what I do. I make little pathways. Anyways, it's 2:43 a.m. right now. I'm on the phone with Colt. Today, what did we get done? I inspected my flex disc. My flex disc looks good in the car. That's good. My Jubo. The weirdest things. I did some emails. I did some YouTube. I did a lot of classwork for Windy Teats. I got all of that done for accounting. So I'm all caught up with that until next Saturday, which is nice. Tomorrow is going to be a busy day. It will hopefully be a good vlog. It's going to be good news. Technically today, Veterans Day, the 11th of November, 2013. Colt, do you have anything you want to say to the hundreds of thousands of people that will see this video? He's driving an Oldsmobile and he finds it hysterical. So we'll hear more about that later, I'm sure. 2:44, I'm going to go up now, do my stuff, and we'll talk to you guys tomorrow on Veterans Day.